So it seems in 2 days, Zack Snyder is ready to drop the Rebel Moon trailer. And just like a Reddit old housewife on the set of May the Foreskin Be With You, I'm ready to get on my knees and open my mouth and say ah to the Zack Snyder goodness. So without further ado, let's break this bitch down and let's see what we
Tic-tac. Tic-tac. Tic-tac.
So Zack Snyder posted this on Vero saying 2 days to go. Obviously, I don't know what else he can be referring to other than we're going to get some footage or at least some pictures of Rebel Moon, which I'm super excited for because I've been excited for this movie for a long time now because we haven't seen anything. Also, we got this cool ass merch, which is like a damn alien wolf hybrid with the numbers. What is that? 1886. I don't know what that refers to. Probably something in the plot with Rebel Moon. I don't care. I want it on my back right now. So I'm super excited about that. Obviously, you know, we're going to get some Rebel Moon merch. Yeah, Netflix is expecting this to be a big hit. So I'm ready, bro. I am ready.
Good God.
Rebel Moon is poised to be the Star Wars for Netflix. Like, Netflix is really banking on Zack Snyder after what Zack Snyder did for Army of the Dead, which was a big hit for Netflix. And obviously, we're going to get Army of the Dead spinoffs. We're going to get Rebel Moon spinoffs. Like, Netflix is going to be the home for Zack Snyder for a long, long time. So for the hardcore Snyder fans who still believe, who still listen to fucking idiots like Shadossi telling them that Zack Snyder is going to come back to direct Justice League Part 2 and Part 3, that's not going to happen. I'm sorry to say this. It's not going to happen. If you're a big fan of Zack Snyder, if you love Zack Snyder, then be happy for Zack Snyder because he is doing his thing over at Netflix. And I'm happy for Zack Snyder because I want to see this sci-fi epic.
Always stopping my brothers.
Woo! All right.
That gives me motivation.
That's right.
That gives me motivation. Right. I know y'all out here. I must be out here. Right.
If you want to support Zack Snyder, if you want to, you know, support what he's doing, then support Rebel Moon. Hashtag Rebel Moon. Hashtag thank you, Zack Snyder. Because what Zack Snyder did for DC, I will always cherish. What he did for Man of Steel, what he did for Superman, I will always love it. I still, to this day, Man of Steel is still the best DCEU movie. Thanks to Zack Snyder. Thanks to David Goyer. And thanks to Christopher Nolan for giving me the Superman that I've always wanted. But now, his time at DC, it's done right now. It's done right now. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to focus all my attention on Netflix, and I pray to God that Rebel Moon is going to be a big hit, which I think it should be. I think it is, because again, we haven't seen anything, but you know, from the mind of Zack Snyder, at least from a visual standpoint, it's going to be amazing. It's going to blow my mind, and I hope that I relate to the characters. I hope the characters are cool, and I really do hope that this spawns a brand new Rebel Moon saga for Netflix for years to come, because right now Star Wars, I haven't been a big Star Wars fan. I was never really a Star Wars fan, so hopefully this Rebel Moon, which seems right up my alley because it's going to be rated R, you know, it's going to have tons of action, and I know the world is going to be really, really beautiful and lush, and I hope that hopefully the characters are really cool that I can relate to. So this is going to be the R-rated Star Wars sci-fi epic that I've wanted to see my entire life. So I'm hoping for Zack Snyder to deliver something big. I think it's going to be really cool and fun. Like I said, if you're a Snyderverse fan, then you should be happy for Zack Snyder because, like I said, this is where he's going to be at for a long, long time. Netflix is not letting go of Zack Snyder anytime soon. So you might as well just sit down and just pray to God that, you know, any Snyderverse thing that we get for the next 3 years is something in animation, because like I said, James Gunn is not going to do a live action Snyderverse. He's not going to do Zack Snyder Justice League Part 2 and Part 3. He's not going to do that. He's going to do a Justice League film, but it's not going to be connected to Zack Snyder in any form. And our best bet, our best hope is something in animation, an Elseworlds story that we can conclude that story. But right now, it's all about Netflix, and I'm happy for Zack Snyder, and I'm happy for Rebel Moon, because in 2 days, we're going to get something cool. So I'm super excited. And as always, hit like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Discord, all that bullshit. And let me know if you're excited for Rebel Moon. I'm excited. I'm hyped. In 2 days, it better be a trailer. It has to be a trailer, right? Because what else could it be? It better be a fucking trailer, bro. That's all I'm saying. I want to get hyped. Don't get me hyped for no reason. All right? Love you all. Stay safe. Mwah. Truth out.
Let that nigga know.